How are we supposed to keep up with your snowplow?
Well, you're